grass are at it, dropping the ball just before they get grabbed. Oakley takes the ball on the half forward line, having got the kick from Stewart down to the full forward zone. It goes and Kilda flying at the moment. Barry Green, he's marked it again. It's 4 points the difference. Collingwood in front, and right on the bounce of the centre, a free kick going to Brian Minot. Kilda with their tails up at the moment. Minot, a drop punt kick, 55 yards downfield to the full forward zone. Up they fly and rebounds to Ross Smith. Smith is clear. Beautifully gets out of trouble. Shoots in towards goal. It's popping short into the 10-yard square for St Kilda. Alan Morrow's there, flying from behind. It comes towards Baldock. Baldock pushed in the back. He gets the ball, loses it again. Picked up, running towards goal by Neil. Another goal to St Kilda. Cowboy Neil.
43 points to 39. Ryan picking the ball up. Sirikoski seemed to have him covered, then he slipped by. The kick is going into the full forward pocket. Watch your head. That's trying to keep the mountain over the maggot. It's Collingwood's mark, all right. Wallace.
Cox, Carlton centre man. Left hooks the ball onto the centre wing. That's Bruce Shelton's mark. Cannoning out of the way is Eppes. Taken by Burt again. Burt kicks it up high in the air. Still within 20 yards of goal. A kick here will put it through. This is Peter Barry. Determined that that kick from Essendon will not come. He kicks it onto the half back line. This is Blue coming upfield. Blue kicks the ball right back into the goal square. Jumps it up from behind. Takes a glorious mark.
15 yards out in front of the Essendon goal. Nichols is there, Nichols dumps it down, coming through for Carlton. Puts that for goal. It's going through the goal. It's a goal, a belated one for Carlton.
Then about 6 feet five and 15 stone, really puts it into the far pocket. Barlamos chasing it at 32, gets his kick in once more. Along the wing it goes. Onto the half-back line for his side. No rest for the Carlton defence. Blue keeps up the pressure. Here's his kick into the full forward zone. And Charlie Payne steps across the top of the pack and picks it out of the air. He has kicked one goal and a couple of behind. The second one should be coming up. Think of the press. Yes, sir. Charlie Payne's second goal. The Bombers' first.